ओके सो नेक्स्ट वी विल सी चेंजिंग द जेंडर ऑफ नाउन. ओके सो वी कैन चेंज द मस्कुलाइन टू फेमिनाइन जेंडर बाय एडिंग सफिक्स एट द एंड. सफिक्स ओके सफिक्स इज व्हाट वी ऐड सम फ्यू लेटर्स एट द एंड ऑफ द वर्ड. लाइक इफ इन मस्कुलाइन इट्स लायन देन लायन when it is in feminine it will change into what lioness. Okay so here what did we use suffix ess yes and next is god. So here also we will see god is a masculine and in feminine it becomes goddess. So how we will write goddess. Okay so we just added the suffix at the end of the given word. Now we will also see we can see a different word in masculine and feminine. Okay like if it is father in masculine it will change into what father will change into mother. If it is a boy then it will become girl. So we can see the two different words in masculine and in feminine. If it is father it becomes mother. If it's here, but in adding a suffix, what we will see, it is a same word, but we just have added the few letters at the end of the word. Lioness, goddess. Clear? Okay. Now we will see a changing the gender of compound nouns. Okay. So what is compound nouns? Compound nouns are the other words which are made up of two or more other words. Yes, but while changing the gender we will see the other part of the compound word is being changed. Like here we see grandfather in masculine and if we change that into feminine it will what grand will remain same, the other part of the word will change, that is mother. Grandfather, grandmother. Okay, here we will see peacock. Okay, so peacock. So this will remain same and this is going to be changed, the other part is going to be changed. So pea hen. Okay, so pea remains same, only the cock is changed, that is hen. Clear? Grandfather, grandmother, peacock, pea hen. Understood?